He'll hook across the middle, has again Wishart off the hands of Wishart, and it's picked off. Interception for Manitoba, and it's Shae Weeks who comes away with a red zone INT.
Huskies look like going against a pretty stiff breeze, as you can tell. Look at that leg. Mikoluff getting that ball way back into the end zone. That was quite a boot.
Smashed it. Signaling his receivers downfield. Launches, has a man at the sidelines. One-handed catch, and they signal it is complete. And Dylan Schrot, what a great play.
That was a TSN highlight reel catch right there. That was impressive.
Mikoluff gets the foot into this. This one bounces back. That takes a definite Manitoba bounce. Sinagra with the empty backfield and a quick hitter, and that was intercepted by Manitoba. Shae Weeks with a great read on the play. Let's see if we got a
Atelier. Oh, a one-handed catch by Schrot. Oh my goodness, get out of here. Get out of here with that stuff. What a catch.
Are you kidding me? One hand is all the man needs. Looks it in, tucks it away, and everything with just one mitt. Impressive stuff.